What's going on, guys? It's me. Yeah, I'm back. My third video on the channel. Jeez. Yeah. I don't know what to frickin' say. I'm embarrassed, yeah, but, I'll be doing a, season mode, I guess, with, Haley Deegan. Let's do Haley Deegan. Why the hell did I pick Haley Deegan? I will never freaking know. Doing 105, that's just the way I live. Four time for this race, I was stoked to 25%. I do stages. There's no point in qualifying at Daytona. I use custom setups all the time. And let's go racing, boys! Let me make sure it has my custom setup, and I will cut out my custom setup, because if it comes to leagues, you know, I'm not trying to show you Car Nation. I know. I will give you my Chicagoland setup, because I know that one's quick as hell. But I'm not giving you my Daytona setup. Or my Talladega setup. I tweaked it a lot over a couple nights ago, so it's not even. Ooh. It's not, actually, I'll be honest. My Daytona setup's never that good. I'm not good at super speedways for some reason with setups. Or just at all. What's up,
Green flag.
guys?
Green flag.
Green flag here. Haley Deegan career mode. I've had to take four takes on this
Stay
because
high,
of
keep it right
one,
there.
my setup's not good. Two, I felt like I was gonna use a setup. Well, last time I was like, there's no point in
Hold
using a
your
setup.
line.
It'll take me forever to get one that's dialed in. And if I do use a setup, it'll be extremely easy. But now I'm scared of losing the draft because I'm terrible at Daytona. But good
Hold
thing
your
these
line.
cars check up like in
Are outside.
NASCAR 15 and stuff like that. They do check up a lot. But I'm just scared I won't be able to do that good with these drafts. But
Careful.
3 wide move on the car along. Fine, Chase Taggart and get out of the camouflage a little bit.
Hold your line.
He led me up the track, but it's all good.
Clear
Back to
high.
my knee.
Slow
I
down.
want these tracks. Didn't realize I was gonna get in
Carlos.
the grass there. This is a terrible first lap. And I am already last, unless Dylan has been around my luck. And he keeps it going 180 somehow. But Todd Gilliam, I'm like chucked up in the middle of the straightaway, and I don't know if I'll be able to catch him here, but I really hope my draft can seal up to him a little bit, because he checked up right in the middle of the straightaway, and it was very confusing. I think I will be able to catch him. I don't know, we did a little two-car tandem here. Todd Gilliam, Haley Deegan. Two NASCAR next drivers, who I'm really high of both of them. Gilliam, I don't know about Gilliam, but I'm Deegan, I think she'll be something in NASCAR. The car's pulling pretty well, to be honest. But, setup, I'm just, I'm gonna be sitting back for this. I'm going 200 with no setups, so I mean, I guess we're doing good. Don't want to be touching them or anything, so it's good the way we are right now. Kind of want to run out the stage, but we do have to pit in the stage somehow, so. If I can stay at least a couple seconds within that draft, I'll do some quick strategy, but so I'm gonna stay a couple seconds from that draft. What are you guys' thoughts on the truck race? Chase Briscoe won it side by side at the line with Brandon Finger. I personally loved it. I watched the whole thing, but meh. Outdoor racing. There's nothing less than you can expect of it. And are we catching this pack? Because we might just be doing that. No, they're pulling away a little bit, but you know. Yeah, they're pulling away, but you know, that's fine. As long as they don't pull away tremendously, which I think they are starting to do a little bit now, but it's fine. I still have not gone to the back bumper of this 46 car, so. Very frustrating. Very frustrating. And then stuff like that was me. I'm gonna be doing a wheel for a lot of these races, so this is just not one of the races I'm doing a wheel with, so infuriating is what this is. Down the back stretch. Long pond stretch. I think one of the four wheels for that if you guys go. Suggest you go. Why the hell not? I'm probably gonna cut it to when we go to the road or something. I know it's probably gonna be me sitting down in the 46 car. My car's not pulling. And Yeah, so me sitting dead last because I don't have a setup at any time. Gotta love it.
Car ahead is pitting.
And, a couple of, Chase Cabre, or whatever his name is, that really chucked up the field, so this is gonna help me and Todd Gillen. He pitted, chucked up the back half of that field. Byron's in that back half, so it's kind of real interesting over here. I'm catching him. I about made a move on the back stretch, but didn't want to pass Todd Gillen quite yet. I was questioning the back stretch if we should pit or not, because my window's open, so we can't pit, but I'm probably gonna wait. And I will probably speed on pit road, because that's something terrible I do. I just gotta improve throughout the year, I guess. And there's entering the corner, that's when I lose up all my time. That was fine.
The car ahead is pitting.
And now everyone is pitting. And there's a wreck, and there is nothing I could have done to avoid that wreck. Hey, it gained me like 17 positions. So I can't complain there. And I'm coming out ninth, boys. Okay, this is... Jeez. This is the problem with pitting at Daytona.
Stay sharp. Green's
like
coming. Green's
right
going
and
green.
And that happens every track.
Car high.
And I do not get good either. So this is going to be interesting. We're in ninth. Top 10. I'll take some stage points. So please, I really do need some stage points. You know what? Three wide for jobs one. No double yellow line. Woo. Justice for Haley.
Stay low. Hold your line.
And suck up to this 19 car. Probably doesn't not chop down. No, it doesn't.
Steady.
Here comes the 19. Here comes the 48 behind me. I'm kind of cut off by the 41, but it's all good. And I'm going to go under the 41 with a draft out of hell. Get a lot of help from
hold your line.
From here. 31. I got the bottom. I'm tucking right behind the 19.
Stay low. Stay right there.
So I guess my Toyota teammates is what we would call them. And this is just when we race to the end of the stage and I get no help. No
keep
help at
right
all. They all
there.
Go to the top lane. But they all turn and come down the trial, so that's gonna help me.
Still there.
And I would run on this whole pack.
Keep it
I'm
right there.
Pass Kevin Harvick. But I don't know if I'll be able to get a stage point here or a bonus or playoff point if I win the stage or not.
Hold the bottom. Easy. Hold your line.
Oh, I got a run down the back, and it's going to give me a run on Daniel Flores. I'm turning the corner here. A huge run. Huge help by Jimmy Johnson was there the whole time. So huge help by Jimmy Johnson. Daniel Flores just sucked up right to him. My car's really good right now. I'm not changing anything about it. I love my car right now. So, well, sad because this is even my setup.
That was your best lap ever.
Probably wasn't that last lap either. Can I go?
Stay right there.
I don't get any help. Let's see, I have to do it down the back stretch. Mom, Suarez, need some help. I want to pass him and give me some blocks here. Oh, something happened. That's going to be an incredible run. Nope. Come on, Suarez. Come on, guys. Form. Form just a line. I got a big run, though. But I won't get that now. It's not going to carry too much in the corner. Just need some attempt racing. Come back to the line one more time around. Yeah, one of my favorite race shots. One lap to go in stage one. I'm running 45 sevens and stuff all around. A huge run going into turn one. I hope I can carry that down Long Pond, Pennsylvania backstretch. And I screw up because I probably just made that mistake calling the wrong call and catching it in there. I'll take 9 points. Unless I can... Actually, I don't know. I might be able to get a run here. Oh, I don't think I was able to get there.
Keep low. Still there.
Come on, Harvick. Get to me. Come on, Oliver. Get some button. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, man. I'll take 9 points, though. And I'm pretty sure everyone's going to pick. Oh, I didn't take right sides or left sides last time. I wonder how that. Do the same thing.
Stay sharp. Green's coming. Okay, be smart.
Well, after the short intermission of my dog that was losing and breathing, we're back green at the Daytona 500. Can I win this race as Haley Deegan? There's no way. Get off to a better huge start. We can almost make the stage on splash and go. Never mind, they went down to 10 quickly. So if there's a caution, which there will be on a. Oh, way to even out the lanes, Haley Deegan. Make sure no lane can go. Otherwise, we're not making it 3 wide yet. It's about to get real complicated, mate, if they make a 3 wide down the straightaway. I gotta block in a higher turn. I can block for 12 straight laps. I mean, I'll be good. See, this is where it's gonna start to get complicated. It's like, I know he won't be able to pass up top, so.
Car high.
Yeah, it was asking too much.
Car outside. Hold on. Keep low.
Really
still there.
Kyle Busch there. He was. Probably gonna take the lead on the back.
Hold your line.
Okay.
Low.
That's great. I can't fall in line without hitting a wall, guys. Oh, those four guys are comfortably up there. I don't mind if I can get, you know what, I would probably win the stage off splash and go. Then. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm on the left side to take the whole race without hitting.
Hold your line!
Jimmy Mother Effing Johnson.
Car inside.
Jimmy
Car underneath.
Effing Johnson. You know what? I'm gonna pit here, actually. I'm gonna pit. And I'm gonna pit 4 tires. And I don't know why. No one else. Oh, and then everyone can make it to the end of the stage. I know why they're not pitting. Never mind. I was kind
almost
of stupid
ready.
For getting there.
Nice
and
smooth here.
Dude,
going green.
Kyle Larson's back here. I'm not that stupid, actually. I'm trying to hang out with my boys. Not only did I take four tires, and I don't have to take any left sides anymore. So.
Keep it right there.
If I can win off of the AI's not knowing strategy.
Hold your line.
So time. Oh, okay. Here's a good job, man. Shaking the car. Oh, your front
easy.
End.
Easy. Hold your line.
I'm gonna tell you. I don't know what to do there, man. Like, dude, the whole lane just checked. Everyone checked up there. What happened?
Car up top.
How am I gonna lose position? That's the most infuriating thing ever. It's so infuriating.
Stay low. Still there.
Wait, was that not? Is Kyle Larson not up here? Is that just Chris Buescher?
Hold low. Car there.
It's not a good point today for him, unless he can somehow finish.
Still there.
I'm blaming too. Looks like there's contact. Oh, that's probably from Preston's snow after opening there. That's major damage on this car. I don't know where you're being involved. Good job, Ryan Blaine. You hit the wall in the front straight away. Well, I guess I did that too, but I have an excuse there. I don't need a wheel.
Easy. Hold your line.
I need to get some sleep after this. Next race, I was at Atlanta.
Still there.
Like I have a better chance at winning.
Still there.
I have a better chance of winning mine, so I'm just gonna. Well, that's not. Actually, that's not bad, but. Better chance
hold
of winning.
Hold the bottom, Betty.
So I need to win. Then I'll actually have it. I'm going 206 in the trial. Move out my way. I'm
stay right there.
Top. I know how that story ends. Just run this rest of the stage here.
Stay low. Steady.
I'm just going to follow you, man. You already know what you're doing.
Keep
this is
right
high
there.
Speed to picked up here. We're all going 204 here, so. There's a wreck, man. Oh, good job, John. You know, I'm not even gonna lift for you.
Stay on the bottom. Hold your line.
You don't deserve to get wings.
Clear high. Okay, that's the halfway mark. Stay right there. Still there.
What? Alright. If I can get up to the top 10 and get out at least 2 or 3 fade points, I might think this will be a success, but I don't think I will.
Stay right there.
Oh my jeez, man. Pray for no car. I'm gonna take these cars.
Leader is pitting. The car ahead is pitting.
Oh,
Carlo.
They're pitting? Oh, that's a game changer.
Car underneath.
Oh, everyone go around.
Caution is out.
Wow. Every pit cycle, man. Well, I guess I don't need to pit then. Oh, I'm just gonna pit. But I'm gonna pit for two tires. And 1.5 can of fuel. And get out to 11th.
Almost ready. Nice and smooth here. Going green. There's the green flag. Car outside.
I mean, 20. 21, I guess. Exactly. Wow, I got a huge run.
Stay low. Still
Yeesh.
There.
I still have a run. Why not? Oh my god, I made that move stick. I'm going to second off that.
Stay low. Hold your line.
Oh my god. I'm contending for the lead.
Clear high.
Oh my god. Man, trying to get my glass of water after this. This is intense. I don't know how I made that move stick. I should have ended up in the infield care center after that. But, no complaints over here. Well, that's really terrible there, but it's good. I need to go to sleep. My mouth is dry, but we need to finish this race. It's Haley Deegan, boys.
You've got 20 laps left.
20 to go. I'm going 204. As long as I'm going to really hit 205, maybe. Yeah, it's up 205. Look at that. Look at the way my car holds the bottom. Look at that, Haley Deegan. Let's go. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to win this race. That's going to be up to done. I can't pass when it comes to a sleep pack. It just gets really hard for me to pass up here. Just can't pass on top, so you have to find a way through the bottom. But if I can stick behind him right here, I could possibly do it. I can move him out of the way, but there's still kind of like a bubble of air between us. It's so hard to get up to the back bumper of someone. It's like a beach ball between cars. You can't hit each other. Unless you gotta pop that beach ball first, but you have to have a ton of momentum to do that. And it kills your momentum too, so. Alright, maybe I'll be able to do it off the. Nope, not the front stretch. Back stretch is wrong? No, the front stretch might be able to do it. But it's really the back stretch where all these moves are gonna have to happen. Well, I don't know. I might be able to get onto the inside here. Oh, let's
hold your line.
That was perfect. Yeah, the crowd is cheering. They better be cheering.
Clear
high. Deegan to lead in the Daytona 500. Sad thing is, I probably won't be able to hold it because I'm not good at hook blocking at all on this game. Nor am I leading the line. I just hope they don't put me through wide, because I'm just going to stick to the bottom like I did last time. I got an itch my nose there, so I'm just going to put myself into the wall a little bit. Stuart Hawes, I'm just going to let him go. I'm not even going to worry about
it. Car up top.
Come on, guys. Get me this run so he can't clear me.
Stay low. Easy.
Oh,
hold
I
your line.
Back on him. Come on, guys.
Car up
no,
top.
Boyer! Boyer! Come on, man. I had him.
Car
man.
High.
Oh my god, puberty just kicked into mid-sentence.
Car there.
There we go. Down
keep it right there.
Stretch. Probably called a bunch of super stretch for the thing with the cops. I don't know what they call it here. But I've been a Daytona with banking. It's crazy.
Still there.
Wow, I made that one stick on that egg one. Oof.
Clear up
one,
top.
I think I'll be able to pass Boyer entering turn three, probably. And if not, I'll be able to pass. Yeah, I'm not going to pass Boyer, but Austin Dillon should be a for sure pass. Come on.
Stay right
I'll
there.
I'll pull. Yeah. Alright, we can make on
clear
one tank if we want, pretty sure. So, we're good. Don't know about pitting. Don't know how that works. Yeah, we can make my battle one tank fuel. Come on, Boyer. Yeah, oh my god, I get such a run. My car just pulls. I was hoping to do that down the back. Ugh. Maybe some water or something. Washed out my throat. Oh, it's getting dry over here. Boy, there's no such thing as
hold your line.
Line. Oh man, he held that line perfectly. I didn't want to disturb his entry or my entry.
Stay right there.
Oh, I got
the leader is
line.
Entering the pits this lap.
This is a joke. Come on, NASCAR. Well, I'm fitting with you guys. Jeez, that is frustrating.
It's bad. They're leaders about to throw the green.
Pits while I'm in tow now.
Car outside.
Oh, this is gonna be the race for the 500 right here too. Well, I don't know. There's not a caution. It's gonna be a fuel mileage race. So I'm pretty sure right here. Oh, it's gonna be. That's right. It's not a fuel mileage race. I know everyone's gonna take four tires because AI are stupid, so. Let's hope so.
Car up top.
Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Car up top.
At least I know I'll be able to, let's just not lose on any positions. I'm not gonna lose on any
car high.
Two positions. Two positions? I'll take that. Well, you know, I'm still lagging back though, so, three positions.
Stay on the bottom. Hold your line.
Yeesh, there was 10 laps
careful.
To go up the line.
Last 10 laps, focus.
Thank you, guys.
Car
it's
there.
For your passion, I guess not. Ooh, I got a real tiger. Quick controller, it is not. I'm making sure he can't come back down. No,
still there.
Come on, Elliot. Come on, Chris Elliot. Come on, Kurt Busch. Kurt Busch, please don't slide back up.
Still there.
It's making so much more harder for me to get this pass. Oh, let's go, Kurt Busch. Can I get you too? Can I get you enter turn three? No, you can't. I'll slide back up with a smaller view.
Keep it right there.
Gee, this is intense. Yeesh.
Stay on the bottom. Hold your line. Top is clear.
Not pass. Kind of bush. Man, this is Boyer.
Hold low. Stay right there.
I don't even pass Boyer here.
Easy.
My car is
hold
so strong entering turn one. But when I'm out in the lead, my car starts to seem dull. I'm probably gonna wake up early tomorrow morning, edit this video for you guys, put it out by noon. Mid noon. Wow, that's how I know I need sleep. Let me check my phone real quick. Where's my phone? Make sure no one's telling me, yelling at me, my mom's not yelling at me or anything. Alright. After this race.
Caution is out!
Oh, my heart just dropped. Okay, well, four tires. Well, you know what? If it's four tires, I'm not guaranteed to be in the lead, so. Wow, man. I'm gonna have to get to the lead.
Almost
actually
ready.
By myself.
Okay,
here.
Be smart out there. Going green. Green black. Are outside.
Can I get another, like, one of those magical restarts? Yeah, I would be able to.
Keep it right there.
How is this happening? Okay, if I can't have told that 20 positions on these restarts.
Stay low. Keep
again,
it right there.
I went from Elon to battling for the lead. Chase.
Easy.
I'm a
hold
fan
your
of
line.
I just pushed Chase Elliott out to the lead.
Hold your line.
Fans love me at this moment. I can't take
clear high.
Chase Elliott. I will have to, so. There we go, boys. Coming down to the front stretch. I'm not gonna be able to get a big run like I was down.
Only
the last
5 laps
of
left.
Times. I don't wanna make the move yet actually. I kinda wanna make it with 2 laps to go. I thought I was good for that though. I'm just gonna try to get us a reasonable lead on these other the first 10 is already. The first 10 is gone and created a kind of buffer between. It's like the first 10 is kind of like a bleed pack kind of. And just one whole line. Chase Elliott in the lead this line. Yeah, I don't want to pass him yet. But they forced me. I'm not going to go up high. I feel like he'll go low. I'm not trying to be the sitting duck. So, I think Chase Elliott's a sitting duck right now. But if I get stuck on this outside, that might make me a sitting duck. Okay. Whew. Right, so.
Carlo.
Alright. Oh.
Car inside. Caution's out. Back
oh
her down.
Oh my god, that is. How? How did they know I needed a caution? How did they know? If I get a restart, I'm making it 3 wide.
Almost ready. Nice and smooth here. Going green. Green flag. Car outside. Two to go. Car up top.
Here you go. Let's go, Chase Elliott. I'm passing on turn one. Oh my god, it's gonna work.
Daddy.
Haley Deegan to the lead at Daytona. I'm blocking for my life. And they're at the. Oh, Suarez making it 3 wide. It's gonna be impossible to block 3 wide, so. That was 3 wide, this is. If I'm gonna win this race, it's gonna be well deserved. So. I might as well make it 4 wide. I'm still gonna win this race. One lap to go in the lead. Haley Deegan.
Car high.
In her first NASCAR race. The Daytona 500 race.
Keep it right there.
How? NASCAR, how? He has no draft. He had no draft. Wow, he had no draft. He had 0 draft at the end. Oh, that's a heartbreaker for Haley Deegan. He had no draft. I mean, I can understand momentum, but he went through that whole corner without really any help. I thought I would have gotten him too. Ugh. I was so close, but so far away at the same time. Dude, to be honest, I knew I wasn't gonna win that race. Like, there's no way I was gonna be. I made the move on Chase Elliott too early. I should have made it on the last lap. But no regrets. All right, I finished with 44 points. I'm second in the standings, so no regrets here. Yeah, this is no regrets. A lot of NASCAR next drivers had good finishes. I know the last place was a Chase Cabaret, but Kyle with Joey Logano. Well, this had its fair share of funness. So sadly, I'm gonna go and edit this video now. Yay, editing! Yay! Okay, well.